Okay. And we're back. Sorry about that. Still know what's going on. My controller was freaking out. Can you guys hear me okay? Yeah. Okay, cool. Okay. Right back where we left off. I wonder if that's a... Ooh. That's creepy. Evelyn, my family. Something about kids' rooms, just. I guess it's just about kids in general. It's kind of creepy. Lots of little shoes. Alright. Oh. That's interesting. Why do I hear so? Oh my god, it's. Oh, that was weird. Yes, I can see the chat. I'm just not looking at it right now. Because I'm, you know, playing the game. Oh, this way's blocked off, so I guess I have to go this way. Is this place all burned up? Oh no, it's covered with that goo. Oh shit! What was that? Oh. Something's wrong with her! Ooh, got a little. I'm looking for the head, right? This is pretty slimy. Pretty slimy. I guess I'm getting a pretty solid 60. I think inside the house, I get a pretty solid. Whoa.
Stay away.
Oh boy. What was that? That was a girl. I don't remember a little girl in the family. Oh boy. Alright, where did I come from? Did I come from here? Yeah, okay, so I gotta go this way. No, I'm on, if you're talking about texture detail, I'm on high. But I got other things set. If you want to look at, the graphics options I have. So I pumped up resolution scaling to 1. I had it at 0.8 to pump the texture quality to high. I tried. My normal rendering method looks a lot better, but it's a big hit on. Maybe I could just play normal since I'm indoors right now. Turned anti-aliasing down to SMAA. I turned ambient occlusion off, shadow cache off, volumetric lighting low. Yeah. But yeah, it looks a lot better if I do rendering method normal instead of interlace, but I think the hit on the frame rate is pretty high on in large areas. Like when I was outside, it would stutter a lot. But now that I'm indoors, I could probably keep it on high. Ugh. This part is pretty scary, actually. Got a little bed here. Oh, what we got here? Ooh. So it's at the back of the. So I'm guessing this is the room. At the back of the room, there must be a hidden door back here. Right here, right? Oh, there it is. Is that? I can't tell what that is. It looks like a hand. Oh, am I looking for? No, I'm looking for the head. Oh shit! No, that's a. Oh, that's the hand. That's the hand I need. Oh boy, here we go. Oh boy. It's not gonna come alive? What's that sound? Oh shit! Saw some little feet pitter pattering. Alright, alright. Where you at? Where you at? Dude, this music is really ratcheting up. Oh shit! Hold on, this freaking bed is in my way. Oh, he's right in my face. Oh. Ah! Oh, shit. I'm out of ammo. Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Yeah. There we go. What? Ah, shit. All right. Just leave that there. Here's something. Here's something. All right, it's classic, what's this? Oh, here's the piano room. Oh, I already read this. So I got the arm. Was I supposed to run back out here? Create the serum. That's over here, right? Create it over here. Wait, where do I put the arm? What's this exclamation mark? Alright, so that's everything there. Small keyhole. Was there something that I missed over here? It looks like I. So I found the serum and I have to create the serum now. Is that... I feel like I might have missed something. Let me go back there. Oh. Here we go.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Right. Ooh. Am I finally gonna get to meet Zoe? Still have a feeling that Zoe's bad. What was that? Alright. I think once I open this door, my friend's gonna take a big hit. Yep. It's not too bad. I'm at 45 frames right now. It's not bad. Ooh, right here is, it's still in high 40s. Zoe? Where are you?
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout.
Damn it.
She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, what activity?
I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
All right. I shall look in the fridge right after I... I haven't... Oh, repair kit. I think I had... handgun ammo. Alright. Go ahead and save. I already looked at the bra. Unless there's more to look at the bra now. But last time I looked at it, there was nothing to look at. Alright. What we got in here? Ah! It's homeboy's head. It's that cop, right? He's got something growing out of his head now. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. So I need to go look at the cop, right? The cop, his head was... I mean, his body was hanging in the dissection room. How many coins do I have right now? Where am I? Oh, I have 6. Saving up for the magnum, which is 9. Just need 3 more. The house is all boarded up now. I can't go back in. Oh no, right here. I don't remember how to get to the dissection room. Oh, it's through here, right? Was it this way? Yeah, it's down there. And this is a save room? Yeah. This is the right way, right? Yeah, dissection room is downstairs. I don't have the snake key yet. Feeling we're gonna run into more of those things down here. Is this the dissection room? No, it's incinerator room. Where's the dissection room? Okay, it's down this way. Oh. Hey, Grandma. What are you doing? This grandma always creeps me out because I never know when she's gonna jump up. It won't let me kill her. Like, it doesn't let you attack her. I tried it before. This is that section room, right? Yeah. Whoa! Oh. Oh shit, what a waste of ammo. Whoa, this guy. I feel like that was kind of a waste of a shotgun shell. Oh, well, got more right here though. And herb. This is the section room, right? Rigor mortis has set in. His joints are stiff. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat. Alright, let's do it.
Sorry, buddy.
What we got here? Oh. What's that? Ooh, a snakey. Wait, there's something shiny on him right there.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Key cards is a classic Resident Evil staple. Alright. Where'd you go? Oh, what the? There's one behind me? Oh, shit. Alright, hang on. Oh, it's still alive. I thought it was dead. Think. Oh, shit. I a snake door over here. Wish I still had that chainsaw. Wait. Let's see. Oh, here it is. Where? Here it is. Snake key. You know, before I go on. Oh, there's a... There's a bunch of snake rooms over here. I'm gonna go check those out first. I went the wrong way. Oh, it's this way. Whoa! Low on shoddy shells here. Let's put that away for now. Chem fluid. What else can I make here? Flame rounds is solid fuel plus strong chem fuel. I'm gonna put the crow key away. I don't think I need that anymore. I got a lot of solid fuel. Don't have too much chem fluid though. How many of, I only make two? I feel like that's kind of a waste. I'd rather make this. Make some burner fuel. Actually, I don't really need that, right? Wish I could make shotgun shells. Chem fuel, but I only have one strong chem fuel, right? Yeah. All right. Let's make some burner fuel. I don't know what you mean by thoughts. If you're gonna like tell me what to do and stuff, probably not, but you can say your thoughts. Burner. Alright. I think that's good. Let me make one more healing thing. Wish there was. Oh, I can sort it. Here we go. Oh, that's so much better. There we go. Alright, now we're. Let's save. All right. It was this way, right? Oh no, that guy looks really scary. And it's getting super framey. That part of the house always gets really framey. I'm not exactly sure why. Am I even going the right way right now? Oh yeah, yeah, this is where I wanted to go. Oh, I'm just back over here. Alright, I want to go upstairs. Check out the kids' room. Where'd he go? Where'd that monster go? Oh, I hear him. Oh, he's upstairs. That's where I want to be. Alright. Oh my god. He's downstairs too. Wait, is there something in here too? Got over here. Ooh, shotgun shells. Nice. It's broken. Ooh, more herbs. Oliver stopped his yelling. Sometimes I hear knocking from above. Change the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. Supplements. Ooh, junior engineering contest. Second place, okay. Honorable mention. Baseball bat. Go photo of my head with a weird machine. Buy me 259 piece puzzle from the toy store. Who's Oliver? Then shut up in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, let me out, Lucas. Change the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Inventor's contest. That's okay. Engineering. Engineering. Oh, got some more burner fuel here. Am I missing something? I feel like I should be able to take these trophies apart. Oh, what the? The remote control is in the inventor's contest trophy. Yeah, I read it. Oh, here we go. There it is. Christmas tree here. Jack Baker. Installation of shadow activated doorway in main hall. Ooh. Oh, it's only a toy axe. Lame. What's the point of these? Except to take up room in my inventory. Yeah. Now I gotta go. Can I just throw some stuff on the ground? Now I gotta go back and put the stuff away. Closest save room. I bet it's over here. The master bedroom. I think the closest one might be the laundry room, though. Gotta run through that. Hang on, how do I get out of here again? Is it over here? No. Oh, it's over here. This freaking main room always screws up the game. Jeez. jeez. I gotta turn it to interlaced. This is getting ridiculous. Since I'm in here, I'm gonna turn rendering back to interlaced. They're both upstairs now. What's going on? No, seriously, why is it so bad right now? What is happening? Wait, where's the kids' room? Dude, why is it so bad right now? Okay, seriously. Dude. Oh, here's the kids' room. Happy birthday. Ooh, strong chem fluid. Is there something? No. Oh, it's another shadow thing. Got it. Here we go. Key card. Gotta go back to this place. Oh, I go watch the video. Experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Whoa.
Friend, you are one lucky son of a bitch. No, I actually envy you.
Oh, that's Lucas.
What? You don't believe me?
Oh.
This toy? Well, you can't fake this.
Oh, he's smart. He's a smart one.
And it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
Okay. Candle. Oh, okay. That's quite nice. Whoa. What is that, water?
I've called him the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Woohoo!
Fuck you!
This. What is it? What is that? Oh, it's gas. Okay. All right. So we got here. Okay. What's this? Winding key. Can I just make everything explode? How about this? No? Well, I can't go through. Maybe I just don't hold the candle? Can I unequip this? I can't. What's that supposed to do? What's that? Dirty telescope. Oops. That doesn't fit. No water is coming out. Okay. Not really sure what I need to do here. Here. What does that mean, here? Oh boy. Oh. What am I supposed to do with this? So there's this Grim Reaper guy. His grandma, this is the family, right? Let's see. I'm missing something here. What do I do with the telescope? Oh. Well, that doesn't help at all. Can't see through that. Oh, here we go. Okay. Hanging person, bird on the head, and baby. Got it. Hanging person, the bird on the, which one was that? Was that this one? And the baby? Yeah. All right. Got the straw doll. Guessing I put the straw doll here. Nope. Damn it. Can I set it on fire? Yes, I can. Dummy. Oh, it's the dummy finger from the demo. There we go. What the hell did he just do? He didn't do anything. Put something in his hand. This puzzle is really annoying. All right, what do I have? I don't have any more items. I didn't meet Fabwash, yeah, till like, I want to say 02 in Irvine. I really don't know what that's supposed to do. Am I missing something? I gotta be missing something. Let's see if there's anything else around here I need to look at. Dude, Zadzone was the best. That was just that was my jam. That's where I learned how to play Soul Calibur 2. All right, what is happening here? Okay, let's see. What am I missing? Oh wait, I can burn this, right? All right. Something over here. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Why did I just stand there looking at it? I must be some kind of idiot. Oh, it's right in my dick. Check your arm. I think I can remember what that says. Where's the S? There it is. All right. Here, valve handle, okay. Valve handle. Let's turn it off. And finally, hey.
Happy birthday!
Damn, his video camera didn't burn up. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. The VHS tape somehow didn't burn up. All right. Well, that was fun. Alright, now let's go to the master bedroom. Let's save the game first. Actually, no, I don't wanna. Oh, what's up, Grandma? Hope you don't mind that I just look around your room here. You got a lot of piles of jeans. All you wear is jeans. The same jeans piled the same way. A little reuse of models there. I thought Wolverine and Scott are still into Jean. Are they not? Ew. Ooh, lockpick. Ooh, got an herb. Who's this guy? April 1980, Jack joins the Marines. It's Jack. He's dead. I killed him. Ooh, treasure photo. On top of... Is that here? No. Oh, backpack! Yeah! Ooh, it's a plan for some kind of submachine gun. Lots of herbs. Oh, so Grandma, what time do I need to set your clock at? Same time as all other clocks. I gotta look for another clock. Oh, there's a clock over here. What time does this clock say? 10:15. Alright. Oh, hang on there, buddy. He's dead. Yeah, he's the first boss that I killed. I killed the mom and the dad so far. Yeah. Why does it feel like I'm supposed... I thought these were side rooms. I thought... These are definitely not side rooms. I thought the room I was supposed to go in was that dissection room Snake Key plays, but I'm guessing that might have been a side room. This is... Oh, boy.
Oh, my God.
What are those? Well, here's another key card. They're like... horse heads or something? Enhanced handgun ammo. Oh, dude, I'm back downstairs. Tight. This is exactly where I wanted to be. I'm gonna go save my game now. Whoa, shit. Hold on. Where is this guy? Oh, there's fucking two of them. Oh my god, there's like 100 of them. Hold on. Oh, they just go away after a while. That's cool. Deeper in here. Oh, I just went in a circle, I think. So it looks like burners don't do shit against these guys. Oops, wrong button. The hell was that? Late. I want to get out of here. It's this way. Where the hell am I right now? Oh, okay. I see. time is it right now? That's 12. This way. This way. God damn it. This door, this closed door. All right. All right, finally. So this burner is largely useless. I just gotta go shoddy. This is. I have to figure that out. It's the psychostimulants. Outside. All right, just treat this like a load. This like a load screen. Where's the phone? Here it is.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
Alright, I know. Whoa! Oh, I didn't know that guy could jump like that. Jeez, I feel like I'm really using up a lot of ammo. I am gonna have to get rid of those guys though. How do I make enhanced handgun ammo? Gunpowder plus strong chem fluid. I have one strong chem fluid. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Herbs. Do I not have any more herbs? Oh, yeah, right here. Take these guys out now. Where are they at? Where are they? I heard them. Blinking lights kind of gives me a headache. I hope this isn't like this the whole way through. Let's play. Hello?
Ethan.
Yes?
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, hold on, hold on, hold on. I got some for you.
Okay, tell me, what you got?
Looky, looky what I've got.
What is that? Is that the head?
You know what this is for?
Is that to make...
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
She wants to make the serum.
She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see?
Oh, gosh.
Everybody wants to turn back the clock.
Jeez. Who's Evelyn?
I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Oh. All right. Fuck. Did I take damage for that? I think I took a little bit. All right, it's all good. It's all good. All right, I'm inside now, so I can, I like this. I'm dynamically changing the graphics as I play. Got an herb here. Shotgun shells, yes. Alright, let's just crawl underneath that. Alright, we got a lot of booby traps around here, just gotta be careful. Oh, this is what the special thing was. Oh, the repair kit, yeah. Now I can make that new pistol. Whoa. Hang on. Whoa. How did I trip one? Great. I'm kind of fucked up right now. Burner fuel? Why's he giving me burner fuel? What the? Damn, some of them boxes are booby-trapped too. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, there's one going across the bottom, too. I can't get in there yet. Unless, is there... Shoot them out. That's what I'm supposed to do. Where's that broken pistol? And the repair kit I got. Is that a new handgun? M19. Rather than powerful, it's in bang edition, but it still looks usable. Alright. Cool.
I know. Whoa. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Well, come on, take a chance, you never know.
0621. Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock. What are we tick-tocking? Which, whoa! Okay, let's try. Hold on. 0514.
I need to find the password.
All right. Put that tape away too. Okay, cool. Can't take any chances. Why are they giving me so much burner fuel? Makes me feel like I need my burner. Oh, jeez. Wait, I hear something. Shit. I start here. And now I know that this one is good, but this one's bad. Didn't even blow himself up. That was lame. God damn it. Oh, I didn't see that one. Retry. Ugh, son of a bitch. This is getting annoying. That box keeps changing. Gotcha. All right. Wait, which one blew up? There were four in here? Oh my God. Ooh, steroids. Definitely need those. There's one behind me too. Oh my God. Is there another one here? Freaking die! Oh my God, how many fucking bullets does this guy take? Why can't I move? What is happening? Oh my God, I can't move for some reason. Jeez, how many bullets does this guy take? Just kill me. Just kill me. This is start all the way over here again. Fucking asshole. Where'd you go? Dude, stop fucking moving. Alright. I know there's one here. Oh, there's one right here. This one. What? Alright. I know that one blows up. Ooh, another antique coin. Alright. Let's take the steroids. Alright. Now I need to kill these guys. fucking bullets is... Just die already. Oh my god. What a waste of ammo. Safe point. I think I'll stop here for today. Shotgun shells. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop here for today. Saving the game. Alright, thanks for joining me. I feel like I didn't get that far this time. I really wanted to kill Lucas, but it's getting late. GG's WP's. Alright, Mangs. Till next time. Laters.